see you, but I know you're out there. First, I'd like to say thank you very much for coming to the concert tonight. And congratulations, I've been used to and all the rest of that pseudo religious material. Let me tell you what's going to happen tonight and what I hope is not going to happen tonight. If these pieces are not real loud, and they will sound better if you don't make a lot of noise while the pieces are being played. Ah, shut the fuck up. All right, now look. For those of you who have never heard this music before, I'll give you a little bit of information about each piece while they change the stage over, because it's a different instrumentation for each piece. So I'll be back periodically to keep you informed of what's going on. This is a basic introduction to the music of Edgar Varèse for people who don't know anything about it. You dig it? It's good. A man of good taste. I know there are some people here who already know what's going on and like this music and appreciate it. That's right, Ionisation is going to be your first piece. What? No, we're not having a dance contest tonight, so. Wish we could, but no, it's not going to happen. Now look. That's right, come on, get it over with now, because if you make that noise when they play, I'll be really mad at you. First piece is Ionisation, and it was first performed in 1933, and he started working on it in 1931, and when it was played, that's my name, shut up, and when it was played, the critics reviewed this piece very poorly. They thought that this piece was horrible, because, what else? Everything else. This piece is written for 13 percussionists playing, I think, 32 different percussion instruments. And, right, hey, you are going to get a chance to hear some sounds that you don't often get to hear anyplace. During his lifetime, he only wrote 10 pieces that are published and remain. There's one that we don't know where it went, and another one that's unfinished. But all that survived, huh? By what? Let me finish what I'm trying to tell you. Look, if he has 10 pieces that he wrote in his whole life, and lived to be around 86 years old, tonight we're playing about half of everything that this man wrote during his lifetime. And this is a special concert. And please don't misbehave and enjoy it. Right. I'd like to introduce you now to Joel Thome and the orchestra of our time with our first rocking teenage number, Ionisation by Edgar Varèse. Thank you.